Hi, today I will show you how to remove, clean, inspect and install the spark plug and the crankcase breather in your Honda scooter. Procedure is same even for the new BS6 Honda scooters. Tools that you will require: a 17mm box spanner, a screwdriver. These two you already have them in your toolkit, and a thickness gauge for your spark plug. A plier to open the clamp that is securing the crankcase breather tube. Sandpaper or a wire brush or both to clean the spark plug. To remove and install the back cover, refer to my video. The link is above. That's the location of the spark plug in your Honda scooter. Disconnect the spark plug cap from the spark plug. If the spark plug cap does not come out by just using your bare hands, take the help of a screwdriver to pry out the spark plug cap. Clean any dirt from around the spark plug base. You can use compressed air to remove the dirt. Remove the spark plug using the 17mm box spanner and the screwdriver provided in the toolkit. Turn the spark plug anti-clockwise to open. Inspect the electrodes and center porcelain for deposits, erosion or carbon fouling. If the erosion or deposit is heavy, replace the plug. Clean a carbon or wet fouled plug with a plug cleaner, otherwise use a wire brush or sandpaper. Refer to your owner's manual for the type of spark plug used. I made a list of spark plug types used in different Honda scooters. Check in the description below. Check the spark plug gap using a thickness gauge. The gap should be 0.8 to 0.9 mm. If adjustment is necessary, bend the side electrode carefully. The electrode was needed to be bent slightly on this spark plug. I'm using this spark plug just for demonstration. If you need to reduce the gap, gently and carefully press the electrode like so. And if you need to increase the gap, the flathead screwdriver slightly press in. The gap should be 0.8 to 0.9 mm.
Clean the spark plug cap. After thoroughly cleaning the spark plug, with the spark plug washer attached, thread the spark plug by hand to prevent cross threading. Turn clockwise. Take proper care while tightening the spark plug. Improper tightening of spark plug may lead to engine damage. Before fully tightening the plug, refer to your owner's manual. See whether your spark plug is a NGK or a Bosch spark plug. This is for NGK and pre-BS6 scooters only. Now, while tightening the spark plug, if the old spark plug is good, tighten it 1/8 turn after it seats. 1/8 turn means 45 degrees. If you are installing a new spark plug, first you need to tighten the plug. 3/4 turn after it seats, that is 270 degrees. Then loosen the plug. After that, tighten the plug again. 1/8 turn after it seats. 1/8 turn is 45 degrees. Now for NGK plugs in BS6 scooters. If the plug is good, tighten it 1/12 turn after it seats. For Bosch plugs, 1/8 turn after it seats. If you are installing a new plug, first tighten the plug. If it's an NGK, 1/4 turn after it seats. And for Bosch, 1/2 turn after it seats. Then loosen the plug. Next, tighten the plug again. For NGK, 1/12 turn after it seats. And Bosch, 1/8 turn after it seats. Put back the spark plug cap like so. Ensure that the spark plug cap has properly been seated. This is where the crankcase breather is located. Service it more frequently while riding in the rain, at full throttle, or after the vehicle is washed or overturned. Service if the deposit level can be seen in the transparent section of the drain tube. Using a plier, open the clamp and remove the crankcase breather tube from the air cleaner and drain the deposits into a suitable container. Procedure is the same for all Honda scooters, even the new Activa 6G, Dio BS6, Activa 125 BS6. Install the removed parts in the reverse order of removal. That will be all in this tutorial. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for similar videos. If you have any questions or comments, leave them in the comment section. I will try to get to them as soon as I can. See you in the next video. Stay safe.